What's up? It's your boy, Nan Lighty. We want to give a review on the Jordan VMO. Got the jump man right there. Got the fingerprint right there. By the Jordan. As you look right here, you can read it. Premium crafted performance inspired by the greatest ever. Got the jump man right there. So we're giving you all the pieces on the box. See that? I got the Jumpman right there. You got the Nike Air. And you can see. So we're started. Got the flight tissue. It's a little room, but we're gonna get started in this one. This sleeve has like a plastic front. It has a plastic front and a plastic in the back. Aerodynamics going down. A gum bottom. This is very icy blue. Don't ever get your gum bottom very yellow. It looks very nasty. They got a little purple on them. These is good. Got white front. We got plastic right here. Let's look inside. Right here. For the tongue. So then, the sneakers created by Melo. As you can see, not only did Melo did like a Melo M9, but he really did this too. So it's like a good sneakers to wear. It's not all that, but if you look, got the Jordan right there. See that? I mean, other people, you know, this could probably better look at the Concord, but in like a different way. These retail for $105. So you know, it's a good sneaker. Forgot to mention, this right here, Jordan 8 BMO right there. Size 8, you can see Jumpman 23. So, see, you got the retail price right there. 105. Yeah. So these sneakers. I think the only thing that ruined it was the purple. But otherwise, still good sneakers. And as you look, has the Jordan right there. The faded away Jordan. So, we're gonna make you get a good look at these sneakers. And you can hit us up in the comments and tell us what's good about these sneakers and what, you know. We want to give a shout out to Sneaker Home, subscribe us too. So yeah, shout out to Jordan, shout out to Nike. Thank you.